I hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the most hilarious podcast in the digital realm. I am Dane Foster, and sitting right next to me is the brilliant, the witty, the one and only Oscar Woodcrest. Thank you, Dane. It's an absolute pleasure to be here, ready to dive into the world of artificial intelligence and comedy. Absolutely, Oscar. Now, before we get started, I've got a real knee slapper for you. What do you get when you cross a neural network with a comedian?
I don't know, Dane. What?
A smart aleck.
Oh, that's a good one, Dane, but let's not keep our audience waiting. Today we're going to explore the hilarity that AI can bring to our lives. So, Dane, have you ever interacted with a chatbot?
Oh, you bet. Oscar, I once asked a chatbot to tell me a joke, and you know what it said?
What?
Why don't scientists trust atoms? Because they make up everything. I mean, who knew chatbots had a sense of humor?
That's fantastic, Dane, but speaking of AI humor, have you heard about the AI that tried stand-up comedy?
No, tell me more.
Well, it had some great material, but its delivery was a bit robotic. It would say, why did the robot go on a diet? It had too many bites. But instead of laughter, it received a bunch of confused beeps.
Poor AI, just trying to fit in with the... But you know what, Oscar? I think it's time for us to pull out our AI knowledge to the test. Let's play a game, bot or not.
Ah, I love it. In this game, we'll take turns reading out quotes, and the other person has to guess if it's from a real person or an AI-generated text. Are you ready, Dane?
I was born ready. Oscar, hit me with the first quote.
I told my wife she should embrace her mistakes. She gave me a hug.
That's a tricky one. I'm gonna say it's AI.
Nope, Dane. It's actually from the late great comedian Mitch Hedberg. But nice try.
Ah, you got me. All right, my turn. Here's a quote. I asked AI to tell me a joke, and it responded. Why did the scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his fields.
That's definitely an AI-generated joke. But hey, it's not bad. I might use that one in my stand-up routine.
Feel free to steal it, Oscar. Our audience deserves a good laugh.
You got it, Dane. And speaking of laughs, that's all the time we have for today. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in to the Dane Foster and Oscar Woodcrest Show. We have much more content coming up in this program. Tune in tomorrow night when we will be back to talk about the Titanic.